Ice goes up. Dan decides to go low on the challenge. Red Thunder, that one works out. A Furia now. Look to keep this going. Far too early in the game. You basically have to play as like it's a nil-nil. You just have to keep the
feet. And I love that I have someone on the backboard too. They're covering that position, but that's giving a twofold advantage because we're seeing Choyo and Ryze go for so many bump attempts. That backboard is a lot more of a safe position.
Now they have a chance. Choyo has to go to the back. Kaio will steal that good. The axe. He will try to get the center, but defense from Moist on that backboard has been on point throughout the whole series.
Moist either caught the transition or not caught at all. That was not the way to do that though! Choyo was ready and waiting! Double commit, but unlike last overtime, nobody even flinched. Nobody went! Every going after being hit in midair. There is something ridiculous about that scorecard control. Let's go! And Furia are on the board.
One for the road for boys. And this is what we wanted to see. If Furia were to...
It's most known for it. It's not happening, for the most part.
Players of Moist for Moist to be over that wall a little bit faster. Maybe they're giving Moist a little bit too much credit, which I don't blame them. I don't blame them. Moist has been on top of every single shot that, you know, very, very fast, near
a lot, but just keep an eye at all times on the defending team's boost totals. These teams are holding the other one in the rest of the field so much, just even those back corner boosts, that there just comes a moment where you have to go for something that you're not comfortable with anymore. Oh, got a little bit of contact and that tripped him up. Now 30 seconds on the clock, looking towards the backboard. Choyo clears. Nobody in the midfield to take over on it as Yan restarts the play.
And all that Moist can do is clear it to the other end to try and build some space. Choyo will miss. Kaio for the double. He misses as well, but it may not. Oh, Furia would roll over like cats that let you scratch their belly. No, they're going to show the claws.
Moist? Is that it?
Yeah.
It feels so much easier than it did in the last game, doesn't it?
Let's just say astronomically bad. I think we can all agree with that. But once they're in that position, they have done this twice in a row where they can just hold on to the lead.
Game five. Double match point on the line. And even statistics were deep into the 50s for this tournament as to who has got the match point first and then gone on to win it. Furia and Moist, 5 minutes away from discovering who will have all of that on their side as Joy.